Join me as I dive into 12 incredible environmental innovations that could actually save our planet, and I'll challenge myself to find one solution we can all start using today. The fact that we're even talking about environmental innovations is a testament to how far we've come in acknowledging the importance of protecting our planet. From reducing our carbon footprint to conserving natural resources, these innovations have the potential to make a real difference in the fight against environmental degradation. Climate change is perhaps the most pressing issue of our time, with rising temperatures threatening to disrupt ecosystems and destroy entire species. Pollution, whether it's plastic in our oceans or toxic chemicals in our air, is another major concern that requires immediate attention. And then there's the issue of resource depletion, where our insatiable appetite for energy and water is pushing the planet to its limits. It's clear that we need to take drastic action to address these challenges, and that's where environmental innovations come in. The good news is that there are people and organizations working tirelessly to develop solutions to these problems. Take, for example, the rise of renewable energy sources like wind and solar power, which are becoming increasingly cost-competitive with fossil fuels. Or consider the development of sustainable agriculture practices, which are helping to reduce our reliance on resource-intensive farming methods. And let's not forget about the emergence of electric vehicles, which are revolutionizing the way we think about transportation. One of the most exciting innovations I want to highlight is the use of advanced biotechnology to create sustainable materials. Companies like Ecovative are using mycelium, the vegetative part of a mushroom, to create strong, lightweight materials that can replace plastics and other non-biodegradable products. Another game changer is the development of carbon capture technology, which has the potential to remove CO2 from the atmosphere and turn it into useful products like fuel and building materials. These are just a few examples of the incredible work being done in this field. If I had to choose one innovation that could be a real game changer, it would have to be the use of artificial photosynthesis to create clean energy. Imagine being able to harness the power of sunlight to generate energy, just like plants do, without producing any emissions or waste. It's a technology that's still in its infancy, but the potential is enormous. Another innovation that's getting a lot of attention is the development of lab-grown meat, which could reduce our reliance on resource-intensive animal agriculture and help combat climate change. These innovations are not just interesting ideas, they're already being implemented and making a real difference. From communities using renewable energy to power their homes and businesses, to companies using sustainable materials in their products, the impact is being felt. And the best part is that these innovations are often driven by individuals and small startups, which means that anyone can get involved and make a difference. In this video, we've explored just a few examples of the incredible environmental innovations that are changing the game. From sustainable materials to clean energy, these solutions have the potential to make a real difference in the fight against environmental degradation. So what do you think? Which innovation do you think has the most potential to make a difference? Thanks for watching,